for the people they want. Woman them a flex and the man them a chant. Got the 60s style, it have to come back. Draw for your bell bottom, black heel and frack.
Third gondola of the day. As soon as that door shuts, we're going into a dance party.
Wind your body, wrinkle your belly.
So since we've been to Aspen, we rode Aspen yesterday in the morning, Snowmass yesterday in the afternoon. This morning we went back to Aspen and then finished up the day up at Highland. Highland whooped my ass more than any of the mountains. Aspen I enjoyed more than any of the mountains, and Snowmass was just crazy how big and how far in between you could go. So all together it was a trio of awesomeness, and I'm glad we came. Test the West. Tyler's too tired to even talk.
Officer. No. What's with all these prison officers?
Police dispatcher. No. Fifth grade teacher. No. 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 Come on, Aspen. Where's your talent? Oh, look at that.
This is fishy. Only three photos, too.
So what boards did you like the most?
I like the spring break powder hole the most. That was like one of the most unique rides I've had on a snowboard. It was amazing.
Like the one that has the hole at the bottom of it?
Yeah, straight up a hole in the back. Like, you know how you'll go over a roller and just drift with your tail? You could, like, set that thing down in there, and it was, like, a weird, like, grabby, floaty. I don't know, it was weird. It kept you connected to it a little bit more when you leaned way back.
I was on the search for a charger that hit jumps. It was super aggressive, and that media blitz DC Torstein Horgmo model was just an aggressive deck, dude. We haven't ridden something like that since 3 years ago, Cobra, with Never Summer. That's the closest thing I can come, like, think of that it's anywhere close to. But that thing mopped. Like, I went, like, mock whatever, and it was just like, ah. And then when I busted off jumps, it was just like, it made it, I could feel it just go, like, right up under your feet, you know?
Greg.
Yo.
What boards made an impression on you?
The Solomon Derby, the Ride War Pig, the Sims Blade.
Hold up. Just one.
What was your favorite?
Sims Blade.
The Blade? Yep. Surprising. Tell me about it.
It was perfect board for the day, for the conditions. All mountain. Little bit of powder. It was great.
Anything special about the technology on those Sims that set
Actually
them apart?
Not. No. It's a very straightforward snowboard.
That's what's up. There's Greg. He's old school.
Yo, Tyler Aftermath this Mathis and Tyler Bling Wallace here chilling. Aspen just made it here. We're probably the youngest people in this whole city. We just spotted Pizza Box Pillow Top. Don't order your pie unless it's dry. So we left the cabin, went heading over to see where the gondola was. It's a block away. We literally leave our front door and walk one block, and we're at the gondola in Aspen. Now that's just amazing. This whole town is super quaint. I feel like I'm on the mountain everywhere in town. It's awesome. Everything's
my ski poles.
Everything's covered in a couple feet of snow.
My ski poles. I was looking everywhere for these.
So we're just walking around Aspen, me and the crew down there, doing a little window shopping. I think I just found one of the baddest ass chess sets in the world.
Yeah, but look at the bling skull, though.
There's a bunch of art. Dude, you can buy a Harley.
That's me.
We got bling skulls. There's diamonds all over that.
That's me.
This whole store is bling. Bling, bling.
You see my new goggles, though? Come check these
Money
out.
Money ain't a thing. Holy shit, diamond studded goggles. I'm a rhinestone cowboy. So I can already tell that I'm gonna have to get a lot further in my career to be able to even go shopping and ask. Oh, what? They got a weed shop,
guys.
Check it out. The original leaf cannabis shop. You can either buy diamond studded goggles or marijuana on this block. Dude, check out these glass blowing things. What? Oh, I found some really nice soft glass work here. Holy shit, I've never seen it done like that. Just walking around this town makes you feel high class. Everything feels super nice. 360 street view, Aspen, Snowmass, Colorado. That tree's badass.
Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. Silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend but kept a memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side is turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky.
Talk to God. All the base areas have their own charm, their own terrain. Highlands is steep. Aspen / Ajax is a beautiful mountain. We are a block away. The city is amazing. Great food. The people were way, way cooler than I expected. I expected to get treated like a derelict.
Got to see the X Games jumps. That was pretty sick. Super huge. So big you couldn't even see the lip of the jump from behind the landing. So they were probably getting shot up pretty high in that big air competition. Yeah, that was pretty sweet.
That buttermilk though. Buttermilk biscuits.
Mm-hmm. So we'd wake up, have some coffee, stand on our snowboard, fart, and we'd drift right to the lift. Yeah, the only thing I would call out Aspen for that they need to work on is their pinball machines. We're crazy pinball fanatics. Everything in Aspen was so nice and so upscaled. And then we get to the pinball machine and it was like it hasn't been worked on since like 1972. So the flippers were super dead rubber. We were so frustrated with this game, we had to leave the game behind. We played pinball in Aspen, though.
We did.
We actually both won a game, so we gotta go rematch in Utah and see who's the victor of this leg of the trip.
Subscribe. Subscribe. And subscribe. Seriously. Right now. What are you waiting for?
It's really awesome to see how much really cool art there is in this town. Found my favorites. Hopefully this comes off like across on video as cool as it does in person.
You're gonna have a seizure, dude. About to seize.
How to make a 3D shadow. First you get some mesh. Pretty badass. I've never seen a shadow that was 3D till today.
Wall checking out a mesh bust. He really wants to touch the nipples on the mesh bust.
Really, really want to.